Fintech applications seem to be a new vertical that is performing really well in the business world. From shopping online to doing any mobile transaction, people are just used to fintech application as it did comfort and all transaction by a single tap. Facts first, you would be amazed to know that fintech application digital transactions have crossed 10 trillion in the year 2022. Which is definitely a clear signal about how good and well these applications have been performing. Fintech application is a lucrative sector. As so many startups have already set up into this sector. But building a good and a competitive and user-friendly fintech application is not an easy task till you have a smart app development company. And if you are a budding entrepreneur or a businessman looking into stepping into the fintech market, this video is probably for you. Hi guys, I'm Ananya, and in this video, I'm talking about how to build a fintech application. Fintech can be looked forward as integration of financial plus technology solutions. Therefore, it can be said that fintech applications are applications that get the financial surface on your mobile phone by the use of latest technology. It's also about new and latest innovations and technology like AI, blockchain, and much more. Hence, getting all your financial services over an application with the help of technology can be looked on as fintech applications. And examples of famous and successful fintech apps are Google Pay, PayPal, Cash App, Robinhood, and much more, which as we all know have been performing really well and are definitely part of our mobile phones and daily life transactions. Now next, let's get us into how many types of fintech applications are there. Number one is digital banking. In digital banking, what basically application do is get all the bank services on your application. So in simple words, you don't have to reach out to the bank, but you can perform all the services by the application of that bank. Number two are digital payments. Now, digital payments are one reason fintech applications are this popular. In digital payments, what basically happens is you can do all your payments digitally and go cashless. Number three is digital investment. With the help of these applications, people can make investments by the use of mobile application. Number four is digital lending. These applications allow loans and lending money from people and banks and companies who are on the platform easy and accessible for general people. And number five is digital insurance. On this application, you can explore many numbers and types of insurances and can be easily understood and taken up on digital grounds or a mobile application. Now next, let's get into step-by-step guide of how to create a fintech application. Well, creating a fintech application is not an easy task because this is one application that majorly works on people trust and security because it's all about money. So make sure you have these steps integrated in your application. Number one is identifying the niche. You need to know exactly what you want to do. Steps included are the type of app you wish to build, what does it do? The area of fintech do you want to focus on? Does your target audience belong to a specific geographical area or a region? Do you want to launch a fintech application locally and then go global? Do you have the expertise of these industries? Now these are few steps you need to take care on the initial step. Number two is ensure legal requirements. Now in fintech application, you got to be triple insured what law and order you're following because it basically change as per geographical area, the government in practice and much more reasons. So this is the second most important vertical before building a fintech application. Number three is discover your edges. Make sure you follow these three points. Number one, evaluating and analyzing your competitors, finding the pros and cons of their application, and looking for any pain points in the fintech application built by others. Number four is define your must-have features. Now make sure that you don't overload your application with a lot of things but find smart solution and features that can be really helpful for the person who's using your fintech application and makes your application stand out. Number six is estimating the cost. You need to make sure where you're getting this application developed, what is happening in the back end, front end, its promotions, its security, and the most important, the reason that people should invest in your application. And last is MVP. Before putting your product out for open, it's always smart to develop an MVP and launch it and see the results and work on them at the back end and then finally present your application when you are all good to go about it. Dear viewers, fintech application is undoubtedly a very successful vertical. With a growing technology and development and cashless society, fintech applications have grown very fast and undoubtedly will be catching heights. And if you are a budding entrepreneur or a businessman looking forward to step into the fintech application, this is the right time for you. But make sure for this technically smart technological business, you hire a very smart app development company, for which we at Royo Apps are available for you with our expertise and professionals to guide you to perfection. Get in touch with us with the link in the description below and let's create next fintech revolutionary application together. We will be back with more videos related to the business world. Till then, you take care.